Chris Jones, Kaylee Bizzell, Kiwi Dameron, and Claire Hill singing Silent Night and Away in a Manger. actually down to Perlover and Crystal Keys. We're doing it to White Christmas. White Christmas, is that right? White Christmas.
Presents and candy and toys, but only to the good girls and boys.
Even though our poem's done, that is not all we got.
We'll come back next year too.
Thank you.
Christmas.
Hello.
stillness.
Leaving only our dear Rudolph and Mrs. Claus to go on the flight.
Those few pounds I gained over Thanksgiving won't help Rudolph.
Poor Santa better lie down before he hurts himself, because everybody knows that this is going to be the best Christmas ever. Come on, Rudolph.
memorize a number for you. I think I'm going to dedicate this number to Mrs. Beatty because she loved to get crazy. These are some of your Nutsy SY teachers. They're Santa's bands. Let's hear it for them.
New bag is going to be the new novelty rap hit of the season by Sally Albrecht.
Improvisational theater, which means they're given a chance to take a topic
and improvise, trying to come up with something. They wrote these skits themselves, and they practiced them a couple days, and then they were ready for the talent show. And their topic was, what do you think Santa was like throughout his whole life? So what do you think Santa was like when he was a little guy? And what do you think Santa was like when he was in grade school? And what do you think Santa was like when he was in high school? What do you think it would be like if Santa had a bad day at work? So the very first scene you're going to see is Santa when he was just a little kid.
Sit there.
In the back.
this is what would Santa be like in high school?
Thank you.
happy with our job, but we need a new look. Can you imagine what Santa Claus would look like if he got a little frustrated and maybe decided to go see a fashion consultant about how he looks? This is the last scene from the